We live in a time where things do not seem to exist if they are not contained as an image. But if you close your eyes, you may see the lights of your own retina. Not unlike the northern lights. Not unlike the movements of thought. Like a shapeless accumulation of everything we have ever seen.